We track down Clover Perez, a convicted felon who's now facing new charges of defrauding vulnerable immigrants desperate to obtain green cards.
Hey, Ms. Perez, I'm Arnold Diaz from Fox 5. Oh, I wanted to talk to you about the charges against you. You've been taking thousands of dollars from immigrants saying you're going to get them green cards and then you lie to them.
Perez allegedly ripped off more than 500 immigrants, including these two women, who came here from Trinidad years ago on tourist visas and stayed illegally. Perez promised she could get them a permanent resident card like this one, known as a green card. Then she bled them for all the money they had. The woman on the right, a home attendant, paid almost $20,000.
She claimed to be a lawyer, which she really lied. This lady is a con artist. She really is.
This woman, who cleans houses for a living, paid $13,000 because Perez claimed to have an inside track on the green card process.
She said she has a friend in immigration, and when a special program comes up, hardly anyone knows about it. And that way, her friend informed her, and that way she is able to file for people for the green card.
But Clover Perez is not a lawyer and has no connections in immigration. She's a con artist who 9 years ago pled guilty to grand larceny for running a green card scam on Long Island and was sentenced to 5 years probation in order to pay $132,000 in restitution. But Perez simply moved her operation here to Jamaica, Queens, calling it Professional Solutions Consultants, where she continues to swindle immigrants with the false promise of a green card.
She continually called me for money, saying immigration need money for Homeland Security. They need money to check my background back in my country. I said, I don't have the money. She said, don't you want a green card? I said, yes, I do, but I don't have the money right now. She said, well, you can say goodbye to your green card.
This woman ended up calling immigration herself and found out Perez had sent in an application for her green card, but the check she sent with it bounced.
The first time she sent a bounce check. They spoke to her about it, then she sent another bounce check. So they said, your case is basically out. It's thrown out.
And when these two women confronted Perez and threatened to go to the police,
she said she was going to call immigration. She knew our names, where we live, and she was going to have us deported.
That's what she said. You are going to be deported.
She would turn you in.
Yes.
The good news is Perez has just been indicted by a federal grand jury for mail fraud and presenting false applications for immigration benefits. Separately, New York State's Attorney General recently charged Perez and her companies with fraud and unauthorized practice of law. We confronted Perez outside the federal courthouse in Manhattan.
You've been taking thousands of dollars from immigrants saying you're going to get them green cards and then you lie to them.
At that point, the man with Perez stepped in front of us, trying to block our way. Perez, who's accused of swindling more than $200,000 from immigrants who never got their promised green card, went inside the courthouse where cameras are not allowed. Later, she dashed outside and jumped into a waiting car. We ran after her and briefly caught up with the Lexus SUV at a red light.
Come on, Ms. Perez. Let's hear what you have to say. Where's that money you took from all those immigrants, huh? Where's that money?
I know I would not get back any money, but I don't want her to get away with this.
She needs to rot in hell.
So into our Fox 5 Hall of Shame, we induct Clover Perez for swindling vulnerable immigrants. Shame, shame,
shame. Perez has pled not guilty. Her next court date is in January. If convicted of the federal charges against her, she could be sentenced up to 20 years in prison. If you've got a story for us to investigate, go to our website, myfoxny.com. Click on the shame link at the top of the page. Or call us at 1-877-TELL-FOX-5. I'm Arnold Diaz, Fox 5 News.